First, you want to loosen the T-handle. No need to over-loosen. Then you want to unscrew the spin snap lock. Pull down and move up or down. It'll lock back into its place, and then screw the ball completely back up. And then tighten your T-handle. That's how you adjust it.